just is that like a,
it's outside of the house of a house.
Seems like someone's art project. This is like when I would have to watch my video art classes.
Shh. No one cares about your video art classes.
The table. Well, I think you have to walk up to it and I need to click the interact button.
What thing?
There's like that lantern or something on the table.
Where?
On the table.
Oh, I didn't even notice that. Let me put this. Sorry. Let me just put this.
Do you know what the interact button is?
It's normally enter.
Yeah, well, click F. Sometimes it's like F or E.
Yeah, it's always enter.
Okay, so there's no interact, but it's more just you gotta walk into it.
Oh, this is fucking creepy.
Oh, wait, so enter, is the interact? Did you interact with the door by clicking enter, or did you just run through it? Hey, wait, don't get away from the eyes.
What?
This doesn't seem right. This doesn't seem safe. There's no hints so far. This seems like kind of like an escape room kind of thing. Okay, how did you do that? Enter?
Enter.
Okay, so enter.
I told you it was enter. I played this like
okay.
Before.
Okay, wait. Go to the crumpled piece of paper again.
There's nothing on it.
I'm just trying to memorize the shape.
It's
gotta mean something. I go to the next room. I don't think I'm gonna be in this room yet.
The recording froze.
Oh.
Oh, the door's locked.
Click those pieces of paper on the ground.
I don't know why it froze.
I think it still hears us, right?
Yes. There we go. Okay.
Alright, don't go this way. It's gonna crash.
No, it's not.
That just seems bad. Is there the other direction?
The other direction's locked. We will have to go back through this way.
Oh. Alright, there's three directions actually. Yeah, the recording's been kinda weird.
Because it freezes with this kind of game stuff.
Okay.
Like RPGs. This is a bathroom.
Oh, we found it.
No, we didn't.
Wait, what's that thing on the wall?
It's a drawing. We can't look at it.
Okay. Interesting. Yeah, okay, you're right. Just a bathroom.
Stop!
Okay.
Did I even look at this?
Another piece of paper. Oh! You gotta find something with the papers, because I'm sure there's like some invisible message on it. On each one of them. So maybe we do have to go deeper in.
Okay, this is normally the room you start off at.
Okay.
But for some reason, it's been throwing me off at the kitchen.
That seems bad. Okay, look at that first letter on the table. It's just because I find it, I bet.
Read. I don't suggest trying to do this alone. Sometimes we all need some help to fucking do stuff. Don't try to deny yourself that. Yeah, so that's just telling us that we need to figure stuff out.
There's more letters.
We can't look at those.
Go down.
This will just make us leave the game.
Really? Okay,
yeah.
Okay.
So we have to go this way now. No, it's not.
Okay, go in the well.
We can't.
Okay. Go in that dark corner. Maybe there's like a secret door or something.
Nope.
It won't even let you?
There's nothing there.
Okay.
So yeah, I have no idea what we're supposed to do.
Go to the left.
What is this? No.
Okay, that's something to do with the notes. It's gotta be like whited out, I'm guessing.
No.
Maybe it's one of those things where if you look at it at like a sharp enough angle.
No, there's nothing.
Okay. Go to the left one more.
It's locked.
Oh,
I keep
locked?
Telling you
okay,
that.
I
it's
keep
locked.
Forgetting that,
Look. It's
okay,
locked.
Okay. We need to find the key.
I know. Did I ever go up in here? Is this one open?
No, I don't think you always when I was here. Yeah. Ooh.
Oh. The game froze it. But not the game. The thing froze again. Let me wait for it to unfreeze.
Three. Two. Okay, now you do it.
There we go. I just don't like how staticky the game is, because it really fucks up with the recording. So there's nothing here. Oh. What did that sound even say? What should we put?
Maybe copy it?
Copy?
Mm-hmm.
What do you mean?
Copy what it's saying. Looks like the C. No, I don't know the C. Maybe not. Just go back.
Okay.
Yeah, just click OK. So.
Let's go
something.
Upstairs.
Oh, there's upstairs.
Yeah, there's stairs.
Okay, I've been totally missing out on all this stuff then.
Oh, it's so creepy.
Okay, go through the door.
Hold on, it's still frozen. There
we go.
Yep. Well, we don't know.
The password? P-A-S... no. Too short.
See faces.
Oh, I just realized.
What?
Go back to the door. I don't have the answer, but I do have an idea. If we want to solve what it means, it's as easy as A, B, C, D, E. We have like the whole alphabet there. Oh, no, you don't put the whole alphabet in. I'm just saying that's like the code.
I don't know what you mean by that.
Oh, because now we know, okay, because like since it's written like that,
mm-hmm.
We now know what each letter would equal to. So if we just took the time to
say. C faces.
Okay.
What does that even mean?
Could mean faces on a clock. Even.
We could go through in here.
Nope. That looks like a GD.
That's 3D.
3D. Alright. 3D. Click it again.
Look, Chris,
I'm
what are we...
I'm gonna find out what the rest of it is.
3D...
Okay.
Dark something.
3D Dark LIGHT. 3D Dark Light. Nah, because that one can't be an elf. 3D Dark Knight.
I don't know. Let's just explore the rest of it.
Okay, okay. You gotta put one answer in there, yeah.
He's freezing over here. I don't know why he keeps doing that. Oh.
Dark room? No. Okay, it looks like they all have dad.
Let's go up here, because I saw a door over here that we didn't go through. I tried to. The... I don't know.
No, it's like an eye. I'm... Hi?
No.
I don't know what that first letter is, but I know the rest of it's like I-G-H-T... Ite. I am light. No, I am. Oh, yeah, it is. I'm light. Yeah, that's an L. Because if you look at the L on the alphabet, it looks exactly the same. I just don't know what that last one is, though. It almost looks like just a period. Yeah, just I'm light. That's all it is.
Hmm.
Yeah, you gotta do it like an empty space.
How do I delete it, then?
Let's click OK, you have to reset it. But it could be like a riddle, so maybe you can't just copy it, but you can try. I'm like...
Is this a space?
I think it's anything.
Oh, this...
Yeah. Do you do a lowercase I?
Yes.
You can just do a capital. That's fine. You can try this. See if it works.
I did a capital I.
Oh, okay. Okay.
There's a period.
It should just look just like that.
This one?
Yeah, no, it doesn't look exactly right. Can I click it again? So we'll just go back. I don't see the right one. Let's find out what all of them say, because I feel like it's like a riddle. So I'm gonna say I'm light, so I think we need the rest of the context with the other things.
Yeah. We could also look up some walkthroughs or something, yeah, just to figure. Well, we won't have to. We don't have to refer to it all the time, but we could, like, look at it if we need help. Taste it. Taste what?
My food.
What food? There's no food.
On the table.
Well, I can't interact with them.
They get to sit in the chair. I can't even sit in the chair. Never mind.
Yeah. Yeah, I literally have no idea what I'm supposed to do.
Yeah, go back upstairs. I kind of like the closest thing we're getting to a hint are those text things. So you can just figure out what they all say. You might have an idea. one's gonna be like the end one. Check at this door.
We should probably end this soon. It's it says the, but it and like
R-S-T-A, right? The P? Is that a P?
Nah, the
yeah, that's gotta be a P.
Or a D.
No, the D doesn't look like that. The D has stuff on the bottom too. There's nothing on the bottom. I think it's the P. The pay? Yeah. A I. I want to say that's an N. Let's see what the lowercase n looks like. Yeah, I believe that's an N. The pain. The, I don't know what that last letter would be if that's an N. It's definitely P-A-I. Say it's the pairs. That seemed correct. Lowercase R, lowercase s?
No, that... whatever. I don't think so.
Okay, well, click the other two.
I don't... I don't think studying is gonna help.
Yeah, because these are hints, dear. Because I'm thinking what happens is, like, we're gonna figure out what these say, right? And then it's gonna be based off of objects downstairs. So then, like, the pairs would imply, like, cups downstairs, since those are in pairs. Or the light would imply, like the lantern, or, like, things like that. I think that's right. I'm just saying there's things.
Well, I want to make sure I upload this on time.
Okay, I'll just do the last two.
You can. I'll look up a guide.
That's the I'm light.
Okay.
You gotta click one.
I know! Okay. I'm just getting irritated.
You gotta have fun with these.
Well, I can't have fun.
3D dark.
Okay.
Wait. Having fun with it. Darkness. S. Yeah. 3D darkness. Let me just make sure that's a 3, though, because I don't think that's a 3. You're right, that's a 3. 3D darkness is what that one is. It says 3D darkness.
Okay.
Click the final one. One more, and then we can end the video.
Okay. God, why can't you do it? You're really, literally next to me. You could literally, like, lean over and do it. Whatever.
last letters of, I mean, first letter, last one, B. That's right now. It's B R A W E. B R A W E. And then that last one is a. Drawer. Drawer. That's a drawer. Okay, that's a D, not a. Okay, that last word is drawer.
Bathroom drawer.
Bottom drawer.
Bathroom drawer.
B-A-T-H-R-O-O-M. Yep, bathroom drawer. Okay, so I got some hints.
Mm-hmm.
We gotta put
some. Let's go back down. So next episode we will be looking at the walkthrough. The walkthrough isn't complete. It only has phase one on it, which is what this phase is right now of the game.
What's this game called? I might do it myself.
Please Love My Computer Game.
Okay, is that on Steam?
Mm-hmm. No, I think since this is only the second episode, so we should just do it together, really. If you want.
I don't like that. Well, wait, let's see. Walk into one.
Chris.
We're gonna go right to the beginning anyways.
I don't like that. Oh my god. That's so creepy.
No, I get to the bathroom.
Am I okay? Okay.
Yeah, they aren't following you. They're just going in their direction.
Are they gone? Are they gone?
Yeah, they're gone.
Oh my god. What the hell?
Yeah, so this is something about the bathroom drawer. Oh, that is the bathroom drawer, isn't it?
Yeah. There's nothing we can do with it, though.
Oh, keep it open. That might be it. Or wait.
Or wait, what?
No, there's no words.
Yeah!
There might be words. Okay. Bathroom drawer.
Okay.
Okay. That's pretty interesting. Leaving?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, you can go now.
Okay. Well, let me tell you kids something. Oh, sure, 24 minutes. Never mind. Let me tell you kids not something. Forget I said anything. That's my thing for today.
Alright. So you and I are going to do the next episode together, right?
Yeah.
And you're not opposed to using the walkthrough?
No, as long as you let me try it myself.
Okay. Okay. So with that being said, if you guys enjoyed this episode of Please Love My Computer Game, and would like to see more of it, then leave a like down below, leave a comment down below, share it with your friends, share what you think could be, you know, give us your hints or whatever, give your advice for this game if you've played through it before, give us things we could do, because this is a collaborative effort. This is the whole point of the games. You know, collaborate with other people to figure out what the fuck is going on. But anyways, if you liked it and would like to see more, then leave a like down below, leave a comment down below, share it with your friends, subscribe if you haven't, ring that notification bell, and remember, die safely. Bye-bye!